I always knew this day would come. May the gods smile on me one last time. So, the brave Morificus sends his lackeys to do his bidding. Very well, then.
You won't be laughing when you see the inside of your dungeon cell, old man. If you're lucky, that is.
Well, stranger, who are you?
My name is Sir Roderick. I was a friend of your father.
My father died many years ago.
Aye, and I fear I'll soon follow him. My wounds are deep.
What happened to you?
I was betrayed by the same people who murdered your father.
But my father died in a hunting accident.
No, that is a lie. Before you were born, your father was captain of King Owen's guard. During his years of service, he made some powerful enemies. The king's advisor, Morificus, despised your father. In my pack, you'll find a letter from your father. He gave it to me for safekeeping, not long before his death.
It will tell you the truth about who your father was. You are the last person I can turn to. The Kingdom of Aralon hangs on the brink of destruction.
What must I do?
Travel to the village of Tadinridge and speak with Suffolk, the innkeeper with the Red Lion. He can tell you more. I go now to greet your father and the great grey horse. May your courage follow you.
Hello there.
Hello. Good morrow. Good morrow. Good morrow.
Hello.
Hello there.
Good morrow.
Good day, sire.
Thank you.
You well?
Greetings, citizen.
Greetings.
Greetings. Thank you.
Greetings, citizen.
Thank you.
Thank you.